One evening, while walking along a street in Mitrick, the capital of the Luna, you hear a scream from a nearby alleyway.
Wish.
Yes, sir.
Arrive in Hommlet as the bearer of terrible news for the current priest of the Church of St. Cuthbert. The Canoness Ide is dead.
Okay. Right away.
Of course.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Of course.
Yes, sir. Right away. At once. Yes, sir.
Hello, it's very nice to meet you. So, you are an adventurer? My name is Spoonwar, and I work for a sage in Stalmere. He has directed me to locate any and all wizard scrolls in the area. No, but I just recently arrived with a merchant wagon. I plan to check a nearby ruined moat house, which I understand once housed a powerful warlock. This was before the Battle of Imrudy Meadows, after which the moat house was sacked. Here, I will show you where Imrudy Meadows is located on your map. Yes, sir. How can I help you? Really? I would love to accompany you. I don't want any share of money or items other than to ask for all of the wizard scrolls we find. Thanks. I am ready to leave at your convenience.
Greetings, sir. What may I do for you? No, no, no. One should always perform a proper introduction. I am Fernach of Ferd, a treasure finder extraordinaire at your service. And what brings you to Hommlet, good sir? I am looking for that perfect little group with which to explore all manner of dungeons, ruins, and ancient roads. Aye, I would like to accompany you on your adventures, both near and far, for an equal share of the loot, of course. I know more excitement awaits us all. Wonderful, wonderful. You shan't regret this, sir. What would you like to know?
Greetings. I am Taruko. Well met. My friend Cobort and I are between adventures right now and relaxing at this fine inn. I had heard of bandits who were in a nearby moat house. I wanted to go after them, but Cobort and I probably can't handle them ourselves. What are you doing here? Cobort and I are very interested in finding a group to adventure with. I will only join with you if the offer is extended to Cobort as well. We demand full shares, and we only join groups of four or less people. Too many people reduce the spoils of adventuring. Please return.
What are you doing here with him? I suspect that man of cheating at cards and dice here in my inn.
Thank you. Let me know when you catch him.
Okay.
Yeah? Very good, sir. Maybe we can work together again sometime. We meet again. What would you like to know, good sir? I like to play a game now and again. I have some cards to play Thirdy and Gambit, or some dice for Knucklebones. Great, a quick game of Knucklebones. The bet is 10 gold. A nice game, sir. Another game, perhaps? Great, a quick game of Knucklebones. The bet, a nice game, sir. Another game, perhaps? Great, a quick game of Knucklebones. The bet, a nice game. Another game, perhaps? Thirdy. Oh, look at that! Would you like to play again? Thirdy and Gambit it is. Oh, look at that! Would you like to play again? Thirdy and Gambit it is. Boy, look at that! Would you like to play again? Great, a quick game of Knucklebones. A nice game. Another game, perhaps? Thirdy. Boy, look at that! Would you like to play again? Ah, well, maybe another time then. What would you like to know, good sir?
Hello? Do you need anything? Yes? What about Furnock?
Well, please keep trying.
I don't want to lose customers to him. What can I do for you?
We meet again. What would you like to know, good sir? I like to play a game now and again. I have some cards. Ferdian. Why? Would you like to... What? 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 Would you like to play again? Please don't turn me in. I just do this to earn some extra money to live on between adventures.
Hello? Do you need anything? Yes? What? That's wonderful, thank you. I will make sure he doesn't gamble with anyone here again. Yes. You are free to use any room upstairs at any time.
As you wish.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Okay.
At once.
Okay. Thank you.
name is Melanie. I live here with my father, Filigan, my older sister, Thea, my younger sisters, Lorth and Louisa, and my little brother, Hayden. Isn't he the cutest little... Since our mother passed on, he's hired Roddy, the manservant. But none of us like Roddy too much. I wish Father would get out more. Oh, nothing really. He just apes everything Father says and does. I wish he'd be a little more fun. Our mama could really make us laugh. How I miss her. Thank you. It's been hard without Mother, especially on the little ones. But we're going to get through this.
Okay. As you command. Right away. Okay.
As you wish.
As you command. Right away.
Yes, sir.
At once. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Okay. Right away. At once! As you command.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Right away. Right away.
Right away.
By the God's will. Right away.
Okay. As you command.
Did I mention that I don't like spiders? Okay.
Okay. Right away. At once, as you command. At once.
As you wish. Okay. Okay. Right away.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay.
you command. As you command.
Right away.
Right away.
Okay. Yes, sir.
As you command. Right away.
Yes, sir.
At your service.
Okay. Okay.
At once. Yes, sir.
At your service.
Okay. Okay. Right away. Right away. As you wish.
Right away. Right away.
Okay. As you wish.
Right away.
Yes, sir.
At once.
Right away.
Thank you.
Right away.
Good day, sir. Welcome to Hommlet. I am Rufus, commander of the village troops. I cannot help you with that. Perhaps my companion Bernie will be able to assist you.
Good day. Good to meet you. I am Bernie, the mage of Hommlet. Now, what business have you here in our town? Ah, so you are an adventurer. Splendid. My companion Rufus and I came upon this hamlet some 3 years ago in search of adventurers. Rufus and I are here to protect this city from any further activity. However, I might have something you could help me with. In our shipments from Verbibonk, we have noticed that some of our requested supplies have failed to arrive. Through our own means, we have tracked this down to the orders themselves. It seems someone is altering our request papers before they are sent. There must be a spy in the labor camp, but we cannot stir up trouble there by investigating further ourselves. Perhaps you would infiltrate the camp for us, pretending to be a new laborer from Verbibonk. Perhaps you can uncover this spy. Thanks. Let me know if you are able to find anything out, and I will be happy to reward you for your effort. How may I be of service to you? Excuse me, sir, but I must attend to another customer first. Excuse me, sir, but I must attend to another customer first. Now we may barter. What can I do for you? How may I be of service to you? Rufus and I have been together on many adventures for years now. How may I be of service to you?
At once!
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
As you wish.
What? Okay.
I have too many items. I am encumbered. I have too many items.
This pack is full. I am encumbered.
I have too many items. Can we stop and trade?
Okay. Okay.
As you wish.
Of course.
Yes, sir. How can I help you? What? You want me to leave? But I thought things were going well. Maybe some other time, then.
Okay.
Right away.
Right away. Right away.
you command.
Okay.
Yes? What is it? Well, that's your problem, Mr.
Right away.
As you wish.
Right away. At your by the gods' will.
Okay. Right away.
As you wish. Right away. Okay.
Right away. At your service.
Welcome to the Church of St. Cuthbert. I am Calmet. Please feel free to peruse the tracts and scrolls of our religion, or take a seat on our bench here. The poor box is located on the far table as well. Cannot your message wait? The current Turrigan is busy with the work of St. Cuthbert. Pray tell what could be so urgent as to overlook the poor box. Thank you for your kind donation. I'm sure Turrigan will be happy to speak with you now.
Yes, sir.
At once.
Welcome to the Church of St. Cuthbert, friend. I am Canon Turk. How can I help you? Tell me then, what news have you? Alas, this brooch clearly identifies the woman as the Canonessy Day. Woe that she met such an unpleasant end. Were you not able to resurrect her? May St. Cuthbert watch over her now. I guess that I shall be required to remain out here for a while, then. I come from a much bigger city with a much larger church, and I miss my friends there on the coast of the Near Dive. Making matters worse, bandits are raiding in town with a greater frequency, and the villagers are not attending our services as much. I cannot be certain, but there is a moat house nearby that had once been a den of evil, and it may be luring bandits back there as a base once again. Here, I shall mark its location on your map for you. How can I help you? What kind of healing do you seek? How can I help you?
At once! Okay!
Right away!
As you wish. Okay. Right away. As you wish.
Okay.
As you command.
As you wish. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
As you wish.
Yes, sir.
Right away.
Of course.
As you command.
Your service.
At once.
Okay. Right away.
As you command.
As you wish.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Right away.
By the gods' will.
As you command.
Right away. Okay.
Right away.
Yes, sir.
Right away. As you wish. As you wish. Right away.
Okay.
As you command.
Okay.
Okay. As you wish.
Right away. Okay.
As you wish.
Of course.
Yes, sir.
Okay. As you command.
Right away. Okay. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. This pack is full.
As you wish.
Okay, as you wish.
As you command. At once. As you command. Right, okay. At once.
As you wish.
At once.
Of course.
Right away.
Yes, sir.
Right away.
As you wish.
At once. Yes, sir. Look at all that loot.
Thank you.
command. Right away.
Yes, sir.
Okay. At once, as you command.
Yes, sir.
By the gods' will. Right away.
Okay.
Right away.
As you command.
As you wish.
Gods!
As you wish.
Yes, sir.
Of course. Of course.
Okay.
Right away.
Okay. As you wish.
As you wish.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Right away.
By the gods' will.
Okay.
Okay. As you wish.
Thank you. I am overburdened. As you wish. As you wish. As you wish.
Okay. Right away.
Welcome back to the church. How can I help you? What kind of healing? Who is in need of Raise Dead? The cost to Raise Dead will be 1,000 gold pieces.
As you command.
Right away.